Hello, it is 3:07. I had my lunch. It was not very healthy, but planned. Obsessed over it. Coconut bliss. Chocolate hazelnut and fudge. I don't know. Once I started this thing about the ice cream, it's like nonstop. I'm obsessing over it. Here's Charlie. And I eat a pint. I don't eat just a little bit, like a little dessert, whatever. So that's dessert first. Hopefully I won't obsess over it tonight, where if I go right to bed after, that's even worse. I just am not feeling good because I'm really depressed and have like things going on that I'm not happy about. So I don't know. And there's just two more days of this. Today is day 89, right? Yeah. And then tomorrow I have a full day, 90. And, well, I plan to document, my goal is for 5 years, but like not the next, month will just be like however I want to, once a day. So hopefully it'll be a little relaxed, but as for now, it's just about food and what I'm eating, and I feel like I'm eating out of depression, and it's not like I'm not really getting nutrients, and I'm obsessing over this. It feels like an addiction, and it's awful. Ugh, awful. So, anyways, I'm gonna eat so soon, too. The actual dinner, I'm gonna eat at 5, which is in 2 hours, so hopefully this will settle. Eat early, walk these dogs. I have another dog to walk, and that will settle my stomach, and then go to bed. But yeah, that's it. Just not feeling that great right now, and I love staring at Charlie. She makes me feel better. Bye bye.